what's your talent? Your talent is, it's something that everyone experiences, first of all. Everybody has a memory where they remember, why do you remember when you were 11 years old and you were walking down a particular street on a certain day and the trees, there was a certain wind blowing through the trees and you, the way the sound your feet made on the stones as you came up the drive, you know, and the way the light hit a particular house. Everyone has memories that they carry with them for no explicable reason. And these things, they call, whether you call them sense memories or, but they live within you. They are an essential part of who you are. And they may not be connected to any specific event. There was just, you had some moment of pure experience that stayed with you. You know, not where something happened, maybe nothing happened, but it was just, for some reason on that particular day, you had some moment of pure experience that revealed to you what it meant to be alive, and what it means to be alive, what the stakes are, the wind on a given day, how important it is, you know, what you can do with your life can be brought back to you by the sound of your feet on gravel at a certain moment, you know. That's the writer's job. The writer collects and creates those moments from out of your own experience and the world that you see around you, you know. And then you use your imagination and you put those things together and you present that experience to your audience, who then experience their own inner vitality, their own center, their own questions about their own life and their moral life, their whatever you're writing about, you know, and there's a connection made. That's your job. That's what you're paid for, you know. Just put something on. Somebody says, "Hey, I'm not alone." You put something on it about, hey, the way people treat one another. Those are the things that you're. That alchemy, or whatever you want to call it, I think is what you're paid for. And you can do it on stage at night. It doesn't necessarily be done literally. It can be done just through an explosion of energy at a particular moment in a particular way that makes someone want to stand up, move themselves, go home and do whatever they feel they need to do, you know. And you try to make, you know, you just try to bring forth experience, you know, and get people in touch with all of those things, and in their world, you know, that's the real job. That's the job that keeps you writing. That's what keeps you wanting to write that next song, because you can do that. And because if I do it for you, I'm doing it for me.
Watching steady, ain't gonna move till you're good and ready. You show up and then you shy away, but I know pretty soon you'll be walking this way. Because say